Hello guys, compliments of the season. My name is Faustina. Please feel at home. Remember to like, comment and subscribe if you're new here. And if you're an OG subscriber, hi, we'll meet again. Today is the 24th of December 2023. And I have a Christmas party to go to. Hopefully I'll give you outfit of the day when we get there because it's giving rich auntie vibes. I'm just excited to be going out. Tomorrow is Christmas, so we might as well start the party now on. So let's go together and have fun, okay? See you in the next clip.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
12 drummers drumming, 11 pipers piping, 10 doors, 9 ladies dancing, 8 major melting, 7 swans, 6 geese are laying, 5 golden rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
This is Ariana Grande. Merry Christmas, everybody.
I hate that I remember. I wish I could forget what you did last December. You left my heart a mess. For your bullets, how could you do it? Do it, do it, do it.
Past 8 p.m. and our party is over. We're about to go home, and that will be the end of our 24th of December 2023 Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas to you guys and a happy new year. Tomorrow is in the fix, and I'll carry along with everything that I get up to. And that is my sister doing the most. So, I end our vlog.
But you guys should like, comment, and subscribe.
You already know.
Share. And subscribe to my channel.
Yes, I'll put a hand on.
What's up?
Hi my loves, what's going on? Today is the 28th of December 2023 and it's a few days after Christmas. I wasn't able to vlog on Christmas Day because my Christmas was just calm. And what did I even do? I went to church with my family, came back from church, we just ate, chilled, because it's a full house right now. Everyone is home, so just have some family time and it's just been calm. So yesterday I resumed work. So I've just been a bit busy, so I've not been able to pick up my vlog but I want to end this vlog. But something has been on my spirit, so I just wanted to share before we end the vlog, right? So I know the year is gradually coming to an end. People will soon start posting all their achievements. Thank you for the happiest year of my life we have had.
Sorry for the laugh.
Sorry for the laugh.
People also start posting all their achievements. And then it's only human for some people who feel like they've not achieved that much to begin to feel downcast. But what I want to tell you is that you should
if you look into yourself deeply, if you look at your own life and the trajectory of your own life, you will realize that you've achieved so much more compared to where you were last year. Where you are right now is so much better, right? I know the social media really blurs out your own progress, while other people try to, you know, glamorize. But you realize, don't forget that you can't see the behind the scenes of so many people's lives, right? But regardless, focus on your own journey and be thankful for where you are and what you've achieved. Because I'm definitely sure that regardless of the turbulence of 2023, you've achieved something, right? And it'll be ungrateful of you to dwell on the things that you've not achieved, you know, and undermine the things that God has done for you in the year 2023. So I just want you to bear that in mind, okay? This is the time to be extremely grateful to God for all the things that He has done for you. So that should be the posture of your spirit. That should be the posture of your heart, and not comparison. What does the Bible say about comparison? The Bible says that he that compares himself to another man is not wise. So you don't want to be foolish. God has kept you from January to December. He's kept your family members. He's given you, you know, a career. You're in school. You've been eating. You've been well fed. We overlook all these things. But these are the things that so many people pray about. You're a living testimony of so many people's prayer points. What people are praying about, that's your reality. But you don't see it because you would rather want a bigger house, a bigger car, a bigger check. But the truth is that there is time. God works in times and seasons. Maybe 2023 is a time of planting. Like I've been telling myself, 2024 is my year of reaping. I've sowed a seed of my academics all these years up until 2023. And by 2024, it's time to reap. So you know that this should be your heart's posture as years gradually running to an end. Be in a place of thanksgiving, because God can only bless and water a thankful ground. Let your heart be in that posture, right? Until the first comes, for most Christians, crossover in your church. And what do we usually do? It's mostly asking, what do I want to see in 2024? You write a long list of your goals and all that, which is good, right? I think everybody should do that, strategize. However, this is why we need to be more, even this is the more reason why you should be thankful, right? Because you cannot just come from a place of, well, God has done nothing for me, when I compare to what other people have accomplished during the year, and then jump right into, these are the things. Like, put yourself in God's shoes. He has done things for you in 2023. No gratitude. So now, do you see where I'm coming from? Do you see why you should be thankful? So use this time to be thankful, be grateful. Let your heart be in a place of worship, okay? Thank God for what He has done. I hope I've been able to pass the message that's been on my heart, because to be honest, I'm not just preaching what I'm not practicing. This is what my heart has been. This is what I've been doing, okay? So don't compare yourself to anybody's recap, 2023 recap. Let me be the first to tell you Happy New Year. Welcome to 2024. And you know, let's just say a word of prayer, right? So let's close our eyes in Jesus' name. Father and our God, I thank you for my YouTube fam. I thank you for me. I thank you for my family. Thank you for our family. I thank you for all that you've done in the year 2023 in our life. May your name alone be highly exalted in Jesus' name. I thank you, Lord, for January. Lord, we thank you for February. We thank you for March. Thank you for April. Thank you for June. Thank you for July. Thank you for August. Thank you for September. Thank you for October. Thank you for November. Father, we thank you for December. You've been amazing, God, in all your ways. You've done exceedingly abundantly, more than all we could think or expect. Acts of you, oh God, you've done beyond our wildest imagination. Indeed, you do this one, oh Father, we thank you. Receive all the glory, receive all the honor. Our hallelujah belongs to you. Take all the glory in the name of Jesus. And Lord, I pray for anyone that's watching me, my YouTube fam, whose heart has been heavy, has been bitter about all the things that they wanted to achieve, and yet another year has passed. Year after year, these things have not come to pass. Pray that you remind them of who you are, that you're the covenant keeping God. Lord, I pray that
you remind them and you console their hearts. Heal every broken heart. Mend every wounded heart, oh God, so that at the end of the day, you will take all the glory, that their lives will give glory to you. Your word has said, let our life so shine before men, that when they see it, they will give glory to you. Help us to be continually reminded that you have our best interest at heart. Let us be continually reminded that we are the apple of your eyes, that we are precious in your sight. Let us continue to remember who we are in you. Let us continue to trust you through the process. And when we get to our destination, to trust you in our destinations, oh God, I thank you for a glorious year 2023 that we've just wrapped up. What a mighty God you are. And Lord, as we walk into this new year, we walk into it with you. Your presence goes before us in the name of Jesus. I thank you for my YouTube fam that you've gathered to me in this year 2023. Even what I had not imagined that I'll put my hands into. But Lord, you ordered the step of the righteous, and here I am. Thank you for faith, for your faithfulness. Thank you that we are continually in your will. Our steps are ordered. You go before us, you go behind us, you go by our side. As we walk into 2024, you be with us, oh God. Not one day do we walk away from alignment with you, do we walk away from your will. Lord, keep us like the sheep, oh God, and you are the shepherd, and take all the glory. Lord, we trust you, we love you, we give you glory, we give you honor, we give you thanks. Thank you, Heavenly Father, because you've heard us. Your word is here and amen. Receive all the glory, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, I've prayed. Amen. I hope that you are blessed. I hope that I've elevated one spirit or two. So I love you guys, and I'll catch you in maybe 2024. Oh my God. So happy new year. I love you. Stay blessed.